Our story this year is about Earth finally moving on the J-Levy project in Hamilton City, which isn't a sexy story at all, but it's a story about the community coming together and working on a project and persevering. And they have been trying to get repairs on the levees since the 1970s when the river flooded twice. There's been emergency repairs five times since 1983. And this year, there's finally going to be movement on the project, which is now at $73 million. Why I love this story is because it really shows how the community got together and they stuck together and they kept working towards their goal. And it's really inspiring. It's a cool story to watch progress.